Oh shoot, that's it, huh? All right, let's go.
Turn back or die.
I'm not leaving.
You should die like the others before you. I made an oath to protect my house and my homeland. No power short of death can keep me from fulfilling my duties.
I mean you no harm.
I know your intentions are to free my people from the Tuatha. You seem an honorable sort. You even bear the blessing of my sister. But I have sworn an oath to defend my house and homeland. I cannot let you in without a fight, and you cannot win against me.
We'll see about that.
It could be different. If only the Tuatha were gone and my sister was back.
Oh, I thought I was supposed to hit you. Oh, now I am. Why can't I attack? Thank you. Jesus.
Now, enough. We could fight each other until the mountains.
Oh, that was quick.
But that will aid nothing.
Let me pass.
My sister and I were chosen to protect our kind. So long as our houses stood, the Fae would never pass from this world. I in pride, and she in valor. We never imagined that our houses could crumble beneath our feet. Mortals led to the collapse of my sister's house, but with Gadflo's help, they shall not have mine. He may taint pride with his prismir and his obscene god, but it will keep us eternal.
Why don't you let me pass?
Before I knew the truth of Tuatha, I swore to keep my homeland safe from invaders.
Oh my goodness, just let me pass.
Fae never change, and pride's honor never yields.
Gadflo is my enemy, not pride.
I cannot yield, but if your true intent is to stop Gadflo, then perhaps there is a way my house and my honor could remain pure. If you would promise to spare the House of Pride, then we could put aside our powers and have an honest battle. Win, and your army may pass.
Oh, good. We're still gonna fight, huh? Agreed, but you go first. No, fuck that. Pride will still stand.
I thank you. Destroy the Tuatha in my house and the hateful witch knight Myrna. Then we can be free.
Oh, okay.
Now release my sister's essence, and I shall relent my own powers. Let us face each other as equals, and see who is truly worthy of victory.
Oh, great. Here we go. That's some hit you got there, man. Holy crap. Don't even try to heal, man. Just you and me, friend. Just you and me. Holy crap! Oh boy, this is gonna be tough. Jesus. You missed. Hold on. I'm gonna have to boost my armor here. Master Potion, Bleeding, Master Precise, Slashing. Let's go with the whole arsenal here. Alright. Alright, got you with that. You're dead. Okay. Heart pins. What are these? They look like daggers to me. 10% chance to critical hit. 10%. Oh, man, these suck. They really do suck. Junk that. Liberate the House of Pride. Alright, here we go. Let's go talk to this guy, I guess. You come to me. I'm standing here.
You did it! You actually beat him! Yes, I owe
there was no problem. What? I promised to liberate his house.
A promise is a promise, and the Witch Knights of Pride would be powerful allies to have on our side. I'll send a few soldiers along to help. Meanwhile, I'll get the
okay, cool.
ready to move into Alabastra once that gate opens.
Dren is defeated. What now?
The gate to Alabastra is still closed, and we can't open it without the House of Pride's help. Clean out the Tuatha inside.
Alright, let's go after these Tuathas. No problem, let's go. Let's go. Incredibly fast and lethal, Fey Blades are. Yeah, we know that. Alright, guys, let's do it. No, you can't. Not see what the hell's going on. Okay, that kills him. That was easy. Well, the music went away. I guess I was doing too much damage too quickly. Protection shield, bastard. Nice. Oh, man, more? Alright, he doesn't want magic to be in there, so I'm going to fight him. Goodbye, priest. You're done. Next. One more. Boom. Freeze. That lightning. Alright, no problem. Hexweave shoes, definitely better. Let me get those. Noble hand wraps. Nothing's gonna get rid of me with these gauntlets. Oh man, here we go. Where are you going? Sound the alarm? No alarm for you. Nope, not gonna do that. Damn, these guys are freaking quick. Where are you going? I'm not going that way. Bastards ran away. They ran away. What the bitch? Come on. Thank you. Did Jeez, you guys gonna stand there while I fight everybody? Where are you running to? Why are you not dying? There you go, jeez. What the hell? Die! Oh, this is mayhem. Look at this. He's not dying. What am I doing? Where's this? Where are you going? He's not dying. Unbelievable. What is going on? Why is he not dying? Look at this. He is not dying. Oh, finally. Holy crap, somebody died at least. Oh my god, this guy is not dying. You know what? Screw him. Where are you going? Wow. He was not dying at all. Oh, look at this. I guess they decided to quit. They don't want to fight with me anymore. Finally. Holy crap. That guy was not dying. Alright, they've decided to leave me. Said, screw this. There's too many guys. I ain't gonna fight you. Prepare for a reckoning. Holy crap. There's a lot of goons. You know what? Give me back that sword. I think that sword was actually better. Okay, you're dead. Too easy. I can't do nothing because I'm in the freaking protective shield. Stupid overlord. Damn, freaking zealots. I don't need no spells. I'll freaking beat you. Yeah, hand combat. Ooh, that came out pretty well. Hey, you're just gonna stand there, huh? And that's easy. You're dead. Too easy. Nope, can't use that. Oh my god, that's all that was in there? Jeez. Alright, so yep, his soldiers decided to stand back and let me do everything. Pussies.